What characters in the Avengers are relatable to anybody? Like Captain America is not relatable, other than he's like patriotic, right? And I don't get that because I'm not patriotic towards the United States. So that is a character that I don't get. Robert Downey Jr.'s character Tony Stark, he is not relatable. He is a billionaire playboy philanthropist. Exactly.
Everyone calls you Tony Stark of the atheist
community. Yeah, but I don't relate to his character at all. Like, I can't relate to him. I'm not, like, a playboy. I'm not, like, one of those guys that acts like his shit doesn't stink. And then you got Thor, who's, like, literally a god. Yeah. How can you relate to that character? None of these people.
Honestly, Scarlett's character is the most relatable. She's real and...
She's the only one that has no superpowers. She's the only one that has no superpowers. No superpowers. She's the only one that has no superpowers.
But when I bowl, I always score at least 70. After six beers, yes, I know about Captain America's strength, and the Hulk becomes a towering man. But I got seventh place in my fantasy league, and I once but dial Jean-Claude Van Damme.